What up, Duber McGoobers? I don't know what that means, but that's what I'm gonna be saying from now on. Anyway, what up, guys? First things first, I do film with my computer, whether you cared or not. I do film with my computer because my camera decided to break the first time I tried to make a video. Frustrating. So ever since then, I have been filming with my computer. I know you guys realized it because you can see it in the reflection of my son. I need a nap. Did I ask for your opinion? No. So shut up. See what I have to deal with? That! Today, I'm going to talk about pet peeves, okay? Because everybody has pet peeves, and we might have the same one. Shut up! If you thought this was cool, and you wanted to get it, I know it's old, but if you don't have it, and you've always wanted to get one, don't. Anyway, first pet peeve of the night, hypocrites! Really can't stand hypocrites. Now, I understand everyone's a hypocrite at certain times, okay? And as long as you realize you're being a hypocrite, I don't care. I'm a hypocrite at sometimes too. But I hate full-on hypocrites, okay? Just that. They just annoy me. If you want me to do something, you better get your ass up and do it with me, because I am not going to be your slave monkey and watch you just sit there, do nothing, play with your phone while I'm slaving away, getting your water, or vacuuming, or doing whatever. Second pet peeve of the night, people who always have to be right. Come on. I'm wrong 50 times a day. I don't care. Just say, oh, yep, I was wrong. Oh, well. No, the people always have to find a way that they were right. The worst part is they get offended when they're wrong. It's like, most of the excuses you'll get out of them is,
oh my god, are you calling me stupid? Like, it's not, everybody's wrong sometimes. Jeez, so I was wrong. It doesn't matter.
Why get offended? You were wrong, okay? It sucks. It sucks to be wrong, but you don't always have to be right. Third pet peeve, third and final pet peeve of the night. It's not a lot. There are only three, but it's not like you guys want to watch me any longer anyway, so I'm making you happy. Just three. Third one is people who always have to compete with. Why can't you just be happy for me? But it can be like the stupidest things, like someone will compete with you, you'll be like, oh my god, I just had the best hot dog ever. And they'll be like,
well, mine was even better.
Okay, hold on, am I reading this wrong? Bradbury Spring, that's one of the sources. Kingfield is the second source. Me is the third source. Hope you liked the video today. Hey, comment some of your pet peeves below, and if you have the same pet peeves, like this video, and if you like this video, like it! It made sense to me, I hope it made sense to you. And if you really like this video, and all my other videos if you've seen them, subscribe! If you don't like this video, screw you, I could care less. If you love this video, I love you too! Okay, that was really gross. I don't feel well. Hope you enjoyed the video. Don't drink and drive. Peace!